brand new album out. It's called Epitaph, and it's I don't know, for those maybe you don't know, but it's about my 7-year-old cousin who I lost his life 2 years ago when he was murdered. And it's kind of been really tough on us to try and, you know, even play these songs because they're so close to our heart. And so we wanted to kind of put tonight into perspective. We wanted to pick a set that was kind of representative of what the album's about. So we're going to play some old songs, of course, but we want them to be in the spirit of the new album. This one takes us right back to the start. It's called The End of the Beginning.
We'll be right back.
and Niels. And also special thanks to the house team up on upstairs tonight. So we've got Zach and Sam, we've got Dylan and Alice. We have those two to put the show together. And Sam. Almost that time where we had to say this is our last song, so we thank you very, very much for all our support over the years. And we hope to see you guys down the road. This is a pretty long song, guys, so we hope you do enjoy it. It's called Helios Erebus. Thank you.